let's focus now and touch base with the management of Manappuram Finance. VP Nandkumar, who is MD and CEO of the business, joins in to talk more about how the quarter has been for them and what's the outlook. Thanks very much for taking out the time, Mr. Nandkumar. You reported an impressive profit growth of 44%. What were the key drivers for the same?
One important driver is the non-gold portfolio, which is performing well, have grown. And all our new divisions as well as subsidiaries, all of them started growing, showing good profits. This is the main reason. And also the second reason is some of the costs have come down. The major cost was the security cost. So with the new storage system, which is electronically controlled, the cost has come down. This quarter, the security cost has come down by 8 crores. So it is consistently going down. So these are the major reasons for improvement in the profitability. Overall, the portfolio has grown by over 3% during the quarter.
Right, your GNPA has shown improvement and your net NPAs remain stable. What led to the improvement on the asset quality front?
Whatever NPA is shown is only a technical NPA. Microfinance, post debond dispersals collection is over 99.5%. So some recoveries have been made from the write-offs due to debond also. The CV commercial vehicle, it is around 2.5%, which is not higher than the good players in the market. So we are maintaining a good level of quality in commercial vehicles. Home finance also, the NPA is coming down. So whatever is the NPA, already we have taken possession of these physical assets. These are houses, and we are waiting for the sales to be concluded. So the quality remains the same or even better.
Right. How are your NIMs in the third quarter, and do you see margins and spreads compressing for the coming months because of the higher funding market?
So I think the funding cost will remain more or less the same. Compared to the previous quarters, there is an increase of 48 bips increase in the borrowing cost. And now the short-term borrowing, the rates are cooling down. The marginal cost in CP is around 8% only. So, but the market in general, the market scenario, because of the some bad news in the industry, the cost I don't think will come down during this quarter. One or two quarters this may remain the same, but I see the scope for the reduction in the borrowing cost during the second half of next year.
Right. What is the outlook then on asset quality in the gold loan segment?
Asset quality is good. In gold loan, during the last 1 year, from third quarter last year to this third quarter this year, we have grown over 10%. So this year also we expect to grow by around 8-10%. That is our expectation. So the quality in gold loan is very good, and the collections, we are able to collect the interest almost monthly. So the LTV as of now is around 65% against the regulated LTV of 75%. The quality is good.
Right. How has been the performance of the housing finance subsidiary? What is the growth outlook for this segment given government's push for affordable housing?
last four quarters, the our housing finance company has grown by 40%. So I think the growth would be much better going forward. This is our expectation, because the necessary infrastructure like branches and people are there, and to reduce the turnaround time, we are improving upon our technology. So all these could lead to growth. So next year we are trying to double our portfolio to 1,000 crores in housing finance.
Okay, and your AUM has clocked a growth of about 21%. What are the targets for FY 2019-20, and how is it that you see the mix shape up for the next 1 to 2 years?
So we hope we can grow by another 1,500 crores during the third quarter. That's our expectation, and next year we are targeting a growth of around 20%, consolidated growth of 20%.
Okay, great to have you on the show. Thanks much for joining in with a quick take on how the earnings have been. Let's take a look at what the market then is up to. We're holding on to that 11,100 mark, quite a day, but Kunal, good rebound for